Hello everyone, Emmanuel is in here. So today we're gonna start moving a little bit. If you don't know me, I'm a dance teacher. I love what I do and we're gonna try to move our body a little bit, okay? We're gonna start very slow. The idea is making choreography. So follow step by step what we're gonna do. First thing, we're gonna start moving a little bit shoulders, okay? So let's put their feet together, like here. And then roll back, and one, and two, and three. Let's go forward now. And one, and two, and three. Okay, now we're gonna do left arm, up, roll up, and one. Slow, take your time, we'll start moving, okay? Just a little bit, go. One, and two, switch, and one. And two, and three, and shoulders again with your knees a little bit. And bend your knees, and roll back, one back. Go down, and up, and down, up, one. Good, very good job. I can see you from here. Oh yes, 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 come on. Don't be lazy, keep doing it. All right, now open your legs a little bit. Just a little bit, put your hands on your waist and you're gonna go around all the way, all the way. Don't get too crazy, you know your limits, okay? So go to the other side, beautiful. Can we do a little faster, side to side? A little faster, side to side, one, two. Let's follow the beat, ta, ta. Beautiful, one, and two, and three. Let's jump to the shoulders, up, feet together. Shoulder one, up. Two, and one, and two, and one, and two, beautiful, and one, and two. Now put your arms again on your hip and look to the right, all the way to the right. Look down, come back to the center, slow. Every time that we move our neck, we're gonna be slow, okay? Don't forget. Let's go to the left, all the way there, beautiful. Look down now. Okay. Now look, little march. One, two, one, two. Follow the beat. Now one, two, three, four, five, six. A little fast. And one, two, one, two, one, two. Come on, let me hear you. Come on. 1, 6, 7, up, 1, 2, 3, and go. Good, very good. Open right here. Go left arm up. Let's do it together. The other arm on your stomach and go to the side. Slowly, slowly. Let's go. If you can, you're gonna look to the roof. And come back. Beautiful. Right arm up. Left arm on stomach and go to the side slow. Beautiful. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Tight, 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 tight. And come back slow. Very nice. Let's go to the side. You wanna try to touch your shoes, okay? Try to touch your shoes and do not bend your knees. Don't bend your knees. Knees straight. And we're gonna try to touch your shoes, okay? Try. Let's do it together slow. If you cannot, touch your knees. Knees and walk a little bit down, touching your legs. You know your limits. Come on, come on, try to do it. Push yourself a little bit. Nice. Now come back slowly. Very nice. Okay, I'm gonna give you a nice exercise that I want you to do it every day because it's very important for dance and it's gonna make you feel amazing. And it's about the balance. Okay, this exercise is for balance. So I want to go with your arms on the side, okay? And the first leg that you're gonna start is gonna be your left leg, okay? So go, and we're gonna go one step front. You're gonna try to lift your leg, literally. If you fall, just come back to the center and go front again. Good. Come back to the center. Let's switch legs. Let me see that right. Go. Lift it. If you can see me, look, what I'm doing is going front, okay? I keep my base, on my left and I lift the right. Come back. Now, left leg to the side. Come on. Side, try to keep the balance. Try to tie your core. If you feel like you're moving, it's because your core is so loose. Tight. Come back. Let's switch. Let's do the right leg. Ready? Are you ready? Are you sure? Okay, I'm watching you. Come on, let's do it. Left. Out. Left, out. Again, let's do it again. Yeah. Let's do the left. Let me see it. Come on. Keep it up. What about this? Come on. Uh-huh. All right, relax. Shake a little bit. Now we're gonna do the other leg. Are you sure? Are you ready? Let's go. And side and up. Come on, keep the balance. Come on, tie your core. And beautiful. Okay, shake everything. I'm gonna stretch a little bit your shoulders because we're using it. The other side. Okay, last exercise for balance, okay? Don't get bored, we're gonna dance very soon. Hold on, we gotta warm up first. Arms on your hip, and you're gonna try to lift your leg. We're gonna start with the left first, and we're gonna go back. Literally back. Come on. Hold it there, open your chest, don't go front. And relax. Now we're gonna do the other side. Come on, let's do it. I'll put it on the side so you can see me. Right leg up. Very nice. This is beautiful. Okay, so the idea with this exercise is the first time that you're gonna do it. So in the future, the idea with this exercise to test your balance is gonna be go to every single station without touching the floor. Look at me, this is gonna be a goal for you, okay? So you wanna go front, you wanna go to the side, and you wanna go back. And guess what? You're gonna come back and you're gonna go front and close. This is the whole routine for balance. It's gonna take time, okay? Something else, you don't need to go here and here. We don't need that, no. Just lift it a little bit. Focus in your base leg. This is really good. If you have problems with your balance, tie your core. Your core is the middle of your body, so we need to tie it in, and that's gonna be the best way, okay? So, let's try together, just a little bit, just because it's the first time. Are we ready? Let's do it. So, we're gonna do the three-point station without touching the floor. Good luck with that. It's gonna be hard. Good luck. Let's do it. Arms. Let's start with the right leg. Ready? And front. And side. Tie your core. Back. And come back. Great job. Yes. It looks easy, right? Yes. Very good. Let's do the other leg. Last thing, and we start dancing, I promise. Go. On one. On two. And three. Let's come back. Side and front. Beautiful, ladies. Beautiful. Everyone, I'm back, and listen, I have someone for you right here. Alicia's gonna help me today. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start moving, literally learning a new choreography, okay? So you're gonna pay a lot of attention. It's gonna be different steps, and we're gonna do a little cardio and everything. So make sure following me. Alicia doesn't know what's gonna happen, so she's learning it right now, exactly like you. So don't be afraid, we're gonna be slow, and we're gonna learn the whole choreography, okay? Let's do it right now, and the first thing that I want you to do is I want you to go with your left leg and step to the side, and stay there, open. Okay, now the same leg that is your left, come back to the middle. Let's do it one more time, okay? You're gonna open up to the side, step to the side, put your weight and come back, okay? Make sure don't open and close. No. Keep your center, okay? This is your center. You're gonna go one step to the side and come back. Let's do the other side. One and two. Open, come back to the middle. Remember, open, come back to the middle. Okay, watch out with this. Open, close. We're not moving. Always stay in the middle. Now we're gonna do this, put in our music. Ready? Open and go. One and middle. Side, other side. One, middle. We're gonna try to go a little bit faster, okay? And one, two, one. Beautiful. Middle, open. Look my arms. Open, middle. Open, middle. Open, middle. Yes. One and two. One and two. Open. One and two. Keep going. Let's go. Left and right. Give me a little march. Ready? And one, two, three. March, march, march. Come on. One. Let me do a little turn. And one, and two, and three. Turn the other side slow. Take your time. Come on. Knees up. Top. Seven. Go. We're gonna start. Come back to the first step, okay? We're gonna go to the side. Five, six, seven, and left. One. Middle. Open. Bend your knees. One. One. Beautiful. One and middle. Keep going. And one and side. And open. And open. Look my arms. Arms forward and down. Up. And one. And three. Okay, little challenge. We're gonna do exactly the same, but we're gonna do a little faster. Double tempo. Five, six, five, six. Very fast. Open, close, open, close, open, close. Come on, try it. Let's start over, let's start over. If someone got confused, let's start over. We're gonna start to the left. Don't forget. Five, five, six, seven, and oh, and go. Back, 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 and open, close, open, close. You can play with your arms if you want. Keep the base, yes, good. Give me a nice march. One, this is good, I love it. Yes, 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 yes. Let's walk forward a little bit. And one, and two, and three, and come back. And one, and two, and three, and forward. If you don't have much space, just do it in the step, in the same spot that you are. Ready? Let's come back with a step number one, slow, open, and close. And beautiful. What a beautiful music. Go. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and stop. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. How you feel, Alisa? Good?
I feel great.
Yes. Feeling amazing. I can smell that feeling. I don't know how, but I promise. Okay, so what we're gonna do now, we're gonna jump to the second session, okay? Second part of this choreography. We're gonna start using arms, okay? So the first arm that you're gonna use is gonna be your left. Left up, okay? So the first one, I want you to show me just your nails. Look, I'm gonna go a little forward so you can see me. Look, very squarey. So you're gonna go left and right. Let me do it again. Are we ready? And left. Right, left, right. One more time, okay? Let's do it together. I'm going a little forward so you can see my body and you can see Alisa perfectly learning the choreography. Let's do it one more time. One, and two, and three, and four. Five, bend your knees. Six, open. Beautiful, let's do it one more time. We're gonna do it, repeat it many, many times, so don't worry, okay? So, left, one, right, two, left, three, right, four, five, promise me that you're gonna bend your knees, all right, promise, five, remember this number five, and six, explode, six, seven, eight, beautiful, beautiful, let's do it 1 million times over, 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 over. We need to do it like 1,000 times, okay? Don't stretch. We're gonna learn it all together. And left. One, two, three, and four, and five, and six, seven, eight. Now, what I want to do is we're gonna march in the same time. So look, we're gonna keep marching. One, let's start marching. Things are getting complicated. Let's go, let's do it, let's do it. You're not doing anything right there. It's the only thing you're gonna do. Come on, march, and we're gonna start with the choreography. Let's do it together. And one, and two, and three, and four, bend five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, we're gonna try to put a little bit of music, okay? The tempo, up, up, seven, go! One, two, three, four, and five, and six, and seven, eight. One more time, six, seven, left, one, two, march, three, four, down, five, six, seven, eight. One more time, five, six, seven, left arm, and one, and two, and three, and four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. Beautiful, let's try to put it together with the block that we had before, okay? So remember, we're gonna start to the left also, open to the left, one, right, two, three, four. Okay, so we're gonna do four times, twice each side. Let's do it one more time, starting with left side, six, seven, and go. And one, and middle, and two, and middle, and three, and middle, and last one, and stay there. And one, aha, two, three, four, bend, five, six, seven, and good. All right, let's do it one more time. Foot, step to the side, arms, and at the end, we're gonna add the little march, okay? Don't forget the march. We have the march on the turn, all right? We're gonna do it from the beginning one more time, starting with your legs. Legs to the left side. I'm gonna stop the music very slow so you can think and memorize it. Let's do it again. And one, and middle. Two, and middle. Three, and middle. Four, arms. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now look, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and start from the beginning. And one, two, three, and four, five, and six, seven, and arms, and one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, and march, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. All right, so let's do it from the beginning, everything with the music, with the tempo, starting to the left, don't forget, remember we have the leg part, four times, arms, don't forget to march in the same time, and then turning with the march, okay? You're gonna see it now, so let's do it with the music, okay? Ready, Alyssa? Oh yes, let's do it. Five, six, seven, to the left, and one, two, three, four, come on. Five, six, arms, and one, two, three, stop, and five, six, seven, march, and again, okay, from the beginning, five, six, seven, go, and one, and three, and four, tap, march with arms, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, march, and one, two, three, four, five, again, seven, to the left, count. Six, seven, go. start. I think I'm ready for another one. Are you ready? And 5, 6, 7 to the left. Stuff. So if you have any questions, you know where you find me. You can talk with Alisa. We're gonna do this all the time. Every week we're gonna have new stuff. So make sure be in tune, okay? You wanna do it one more time? I think we have it. It feels good. It feels good, okay? So if you want it in the first step, look, I'm gonna show you a little bit like an extra fancy step, okay? So you're gonna start to the left, right? And then you're gonna cross. And to the right. And cross. So basically what I'm doing is exactly the same. Instead collect to the middle. I'm keep with the flow. I'm going with the flow. So I'm going to the side, cross, open to the side, cross, open to the side. And I'm getting ready for the march and the arms, okay? So let's try to do that. I'm so ready. And 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and open. March. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and march. Give me hips, hips. Yeah, it's like a merengue. Yeah. And 1 and 2. Again to the side. 1 and ta 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 pa pa and ta ta march. And 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and march. Ba, ba, ba. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Very, very good job, everyone. So you have a little routine now. Just practice it. We're gonna keep practicing over and over, okay? Thank you absolutely so much for this. We have an amazing time. Hopefully, we keep doing this. It's so much fun. We're making the best out of the world. So keep yourself positive. Do exercise. Don't forget your exercise with your arms, if you know. And nothing, just let's keep moving. Mwah.